Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So last time I completed this place wherein I basically found my father, and my father told me that this guy's father, and he told me to save the master and go through the cemetery, and that is exactly where we're heading. So we've been through the cemetery and we've come out through this well, and as of right now we're right here inside the burning castle or somewhere around. And yeah, let's see what else the game has in store for us. No! Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guys, I can take them easy, but I want to do it in the most stealthy possible way. Okay, wow, that was lucky, I guess. Dowsing powder. Happy month of dowsing powder already. Divine confetti. Confetti imbued with divine blessings made for driving away apparitions. Vapor is made ceremoniously, whereby pulp is spread thin using water from exalted fountainhead. As the gods bless the water, so too will the confetti bless the one who basks in its touch, allowing attacks to connect with apparition-type enemies. What type are those? Ceramic shard, yes. Okay, so there's one. Oh my god, if I kill this guy?
Onushi, kono kichi ni yokuzo sanjita no. Hagure shinobi mo seteta mono dewa nai wa. Washi wa waka sama wo kuro sama wo sukuwaneba nara. So seneba.
Okay, that's one way to go. wait. God, what are you doing, dude? What the fuck? My hand slipped. Oh, wow. I did want him. Okay, he wanted to want this guy. Again. Damn it. wow. That guy is gonna be calling the reinforcements, so I guess...
Thank you.
Confetti. Connect with apparition type enemies. What does apparition type even mean? On sugar, a balloon of wealth. Figure this shit out. Unseen aid. I got it. Purchase spirit emblems. Let's purchase 30 of them. Because I feel like I might die again. So yeah, why not?
Yeah.
should have, like, use the Mikiri counter right there. Would have been super useful. Okay. This game is insanely difficult, man. But this time I'm not getting pissed. Like, this time is... it's fun. Last video for the day. Ceramic shard, bulging coin purse, healing guard.
What's Tomodin?
try this. I got an idea. Yes, finally, I figured it out. I'll use that guy to bait him, and then I'll attack him directly with my special shit. The big guy. Game, dude. B. Unseen aid, thank you. Hello? Some shit. Vault over. Allows one to leap and behind a posture broken enemy. A on posture broken enemy, vault over, jump and behind the enemy. Or after using a prosthetic tool, RB Fang and Blade. Attack with tool and sword simultaneously one after the other. Ah, interesting. Ninja Star Slash, leap and spin at the enemy. Okay, this looks useful. We can master this. Night Jar Slash. So instead of I go to skills and equip this. Great. So combat arts, ninja star slash. Let's see how this works. Oh, I like this. Okay. Come from, bitch. balloon of vote. Oil, antidote powder. Instead of this, let's keep this.
Yeah.
bitch! Unrefined sake! A bottle of cloudy unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. Cloud sake is one of Ashina's favorites. It has a rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one too drunk too quickly. Prayer bead, a loose prayer bead. Offering four of them at the sculptor's idol will increase maximum vitality and posture. Currently, the wolf has three beads in possession. Finally, did it. Powder. Pellets. Are you? Hello, what the hell? Still not over? I don't want to die now. That would suck.
Fukuro no segare ka. Washi wa osoroshiki mono o mita. Waki dete kuru no ja. Tsugi kara tsugi e to. Tomedono.
It is the lady who gave us the bell, I think. Sculptor's idol found. First, I'm gonna rest. Virtue spirit emblems. I have enough of those. Prayer bead. 3 of 4. Travel. So I can like go back to the Ashina outskirts. Hirata Estate. Main hall. Audience chamber. This is easy enough. Alright, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Sekiro, Shadow Side Twice, and we're going to go and see what awaits us. With that said, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.